perfectly into the Ct100u. All I did was get a number 35 clutch. I didn't have to change a thing. All fit in perfectly. So for those of you mopping up Doodle Bugs, you don't have to with the Coleman, but they're a little smaller. But it makes mini bike riding mini again. Coleman did put the kickstand on the left side, as most American-made or American-sold motorcycles are. But you can see it's a direct hookup. The right side still gas tank fits perfectly. I know the Predators have some issues where you can't even get the gas cap off, but this all lines up perfectly. So if you come across one of these engines, you can buy them.